So basically you're...
Sorry, do that again. My finger is up my nose.
Oh. First thing I think that we should talk about is...
An introduction?
Yes, an introduction. That's what I put down. So who are we, or who are you?
I'm Jenny, the owner of Spot and Paste. And Spot and Paste is an semi-ordering program that helps dropship sellers.
So that was going to be my next question is what is Spot and Paste? But I think we should talk about how long Spot and Paste has been around. So when did you create Spot and Paste? How long ago?
So I came up with the idea back in 2015, which is also the same year that I started dropshipping. And I had come up with the idea because I was dropshipping myself and I was tired of copying and pasting all of the addresses and it was just getting boring. There were other softwares that like helped to speed it up, but they would only let you use specific suppliers. And so I wanted something that was going to allow me to branch out, and nothing was available. So I decided, well, I guess I'm just going to create my own.
So if somebody didn't know what dropshipping was, like I'm Joel, by the way, and I help Jenny with whatever she needs help with, more or less. But I don't really know what dropshipping is. So what is it? Can you explain like what it is and how it works?
So dropshipping is when you are selling an item that is going to be shipped from someone else. There are multiple different types of dropshipping. There's arbitrage or retail dropshipping, which is where you are selling items that are currently being sold on like Amazon, Walmart, Home Depot, and then you're listing them on a marketplace like eBay, Facebook. And then when you sell the item, you go to Amazon, Walmart, Home Depot, and you enter in all the buyer's information, and then you have it directly shipped to your buyer. And then there are companies, though, for wholesale dropshipping where not everybody, because, you know, everyone can go to Amazon, Home Depot, but with wholesalers, you actually have a contract signed with those wholesalers, and then they will ship the products for you. So again, you never have to have any inventory. That's the biggest thing with dropshipping, is that you don't have to have inventory. So it's like there's no upfront costs that are coming out of your pocket.
But you have to copy and paste addresses from your marketplace into your supplier constantly.
Yes. And then, so you are having to go like copy the first name, paste it, copy the last name, paste it.
And so when you were drop shipping, how many orders were you getting a day that made it to the point? Because I can copy and paste pretty quick, but... Mm-hmm. You know, I wouldn't mind doing that 3 or 4 times, but like how many items were you selling?
So in the beginning, I would only be selling like maybe a couple in a day. But I remember around Christmas, I think there was one day I got like 50 orders. Oh, and it would have taken hours to have to do it all by myself. And then, of course, I also know that there are other sellers who are getting hundreds, if not thousands, because I didn't have VAs at the time, whereas they have VAs. So they were selling even more than I am. So I can only imagine how long it was taking them to even have their VAs.
Well, and a VA is a virtual assistant, right?
Yes. So they're pretty much like people that you hire, but you're remotely hiring them, and then you're training them to do those like specific tasks. So it's kind of like having an employee, but it's they're an assistant employee for you to help you run your business.
Oh, okay. I got it. That's cool. So basically, you're getting hundreds of orders. You're spending several hours a day copying and pasting things. So you decided to come out with a software, or specifically a Chrome extension or a Firefox extension. And we actually, I think we're going to be kind of offshooting on that a little bit here pretty soon, which we'll probably talk about in coming videos, to speed that process up, right? Yes. And then that's how you created Spot and Paste.
Yes. And the biggest thing too, because I know that there are so many, well, I shouldn't say there are so many other softwares who do this, but we do have, you know, the normal competitors. And so you have options to go with other ones. But what really sets us apart and my biggest goal with Spot and Paste is that I don't like being told that you can only sell from specific suppliers. And whenever it comes to drop shipping, especially retail drop shipping, if you really want to make good money and you don't always, you know, want to make pennies for each order, which is what you're going to get with Amazon or Home Depot, you need to branch out and find new suppliers that other people have never used before. and the other softwares, well, they're not integrated with those other softwares. So you have to just pretty much only sell from where the masses are also selling from.
It's whereas like we saturated. Allow
you, yes, whereas we allow you to use any of them because you actually get to program whatever suppliers that you want to use into the software. And if the programming for some reason happens to not work, then you just message us and we will manually do it to make sure that it does work for you.
Yeah. And I kind of reiterating on that point, I've looked in support and helped in support. And one of the most common things I see is people will say, hey, you know, I want to cancel my Spot and Paste subscription because my Amazon has been blocked. And that's extremely common from what I've seen. I don't know if, as far as like the dropshipping world goes.
But Walmart does it too, and so does Home Depot. Yeah, they all say you know.
So to me, yeah, it seems like it's going to happen sooner or later, I think, or at least you're going to have issues. So to be able to branch out is where you really become flexible. And I think most people know nowadays too, I know at least I do, I love Amazon. I even ordered the shirt from Amazon. It's not the cheapest place anymore. It really isn't. I love it. It's a great shirt too. but
we are not affiliated with them. We are not promoting them.
No. Well, it would be nice if we were Amazon. I mean, yeah. But no, we're not. But my point is that it's not the cheapest place anymore. You know, people even drop ship on Amazon as well, which I think in time we'll probably talk about. So you know who we are. You know about Spot and Paste. We've been in business for
since 2015. I'm terrible at math.
So for a long time.
Long time.
So quite some time. We care about our users. I think for me, from my perspective, I don't necessarily, I've never drop shipped. I've never gotten involved. I just like helping Jenny with things she needs help with. But the biggest thing is we do actually care about our customers. We're not going to undermine you or sell your information or anything like that. We have a no refund policy, but it's not uncommon for us to refund if there's legitimate issues involved.
I don't think we've ever told somebody no before.
There's a couple times. If it's a legitimate issue, we are here to help you. And we want you to know that. We don't want to be like the other companies that don't care about that sort of thing.
Yeah, I've had that happen before.
Yes. Yeah, I think we all have had that before. So,
So keep a lookout for other videos. We're going to have lots of topics that we're going to talk about. If there's anything that you would like for us to talk about, because we would love to go into also, you know, like teaching you how to dropship, how to get started dropshipping, maybe even places where you can hire a VA, other suppliers that you could be using, what kind of items that you could be selling. So if there's anything that you guys would like to know, just put it down in the comments and we will make sure that we'll start making videos. And of course, since it's YouTube, you have to put, you know, like that normal saying, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and then the little bell to get notified.
No, you don't have to do that. That's what, if you want to learn stuff, come back. That's, you know, it's up to if you want to do that.
Or if you need notifications.
We don't care. We want to help you.
And the subscribe button.
All right. Until next time.
Bye.